Hello. Bait here. Welcome back to Unorthoblox. We have a wandering villager here. Don't even think about Yuri. I see you wanting to beat up these llamas. But mommy wants to do some trading first. Do I have any in here? I do not. So I am going to have to go get some emeralds and some other stuff. And another thing that I remembered that I also need to do. Oh. Hi, Yuri. I love you too. That thing I remember that I have to do is put a cake in the bakery, and at some point I have to do some decorating in the windmill. Still not sure exactly how I want it to look, which is why I haven't done anything in there yet. It might be get done off camera. What am I looking for? Armor stands. That's right. Armor stands. Oh, not just armor stands. I don't have any more armor stands. Okay, but emeralds. Wonderful, wonderful emeralds. And a block of lapis. Beautiful block of lapis. Perfect. Oh, wait, there's my cake. There's my cake. I'll take you out too and take you out while I'm at All right, let's head back and get those blocks that we need. I got six emeralds. That should be enough for anything I might want. I think I want two of my own head. Keep going, keep running, keep. Oh, it is dark time. Which means he's most likely invisible. Place is looking good. Probably get some more. Oh, did I just see a creeper in the distance? I think I saw a creeper down that way somewhere. But I can't be 100% sure. Come here. Let's get you. And I need space. Okay, I put stuff in here sometimes. Let's do that for now. And I need you. And another one of you. Perfect. And one of you. Lovely. What's this? Brown concrete. Dirt? Dirt might be interesting to have. Don't know why, but it might be good for a decorative block somewhere. So we'll grab you. I'm glad that you're enjoying my. Ooh. Do got some sand there. Andesite? Maybe the andesite would be the best. I should have some andesite in one of these blocks. I don't have much andesite. While I'm here, let's throw these in here. Okay. Oh, if I wish I had more andesite. Okay, so there we have it. That, I would love to. Oh, wait. Let's put this cake in here too before I forget to. Place is gorgeous. Oh! I already have one. Oh, I did not mean to drop you either. So let's just close you. I need heads and bodies on some of these armor stands. Well, I bought this for nothing. Nah, I'm bound to use it somewhere else. Where did I put those? I need those for armor stands. Okay, I wonder if can I steal your oops. I'm just wondering if I can steal your guys's. No. Okay, well then your guys are being murdered. Out the way, please. I want your heads. Did I get one? I didn't. Oh, I wanted you guys' heads. That's why I did this. Well, that was a disaster. I should just let them go. If I wasn't gonna get heads, I didn't need them to kill them. Someone's spawning. What I need is my sticks. I don't have any in there or there. Here you are. Okay, so I got a bit more. That's great. So, first things first, let's do this. Oh, I don't even got my book on me. Here you are. Move that out the way. Let's show arms. Stick an apple in his hand. And let's put this item on flat on surface. There we go. And then let's, oops, then let's lock it. Lock. You know, apples fall down. Let's put one here. Do this. Show arms. Yes. Apple. And let's stand this one up. Item on surface. Okay, you're dark. I can live with that though. Just a darker apple, I would say. So I got that. Next, let's show arms here. There. Flat on surface. Oh. Okay, well, that's fine. And lock it. Did I lock that one? I think I did. Show arms, yes. Nope. Okay. Show arms. Show arms. Okay, let's put you. Oh, let's put you here. Show arms. Thank you. And now let's put you down like that. And let's lock ya. Lock. Let's also grab that wood stone that I put somewhere. Actually, I put it over that way, that wood stone. There we go. Some juice in there. Don't mind me and my craziness. We will put an apple here on the ground. And then I have to get them in the trees after that. So let's see. We need to show the arms first. Bam. Flat on surface. And lock. I want one there, one there, one here, here, and there, I think. One here, and one there. Show arms. Apple. Lock. Boop. Show arms. Apple. And lock. Show arms. Apple. And lock. Where was I? Sorry, I was moving so fast. Show arms, yes. Flat on surface and lock. Lock, where? Oh, there we go. And lock. There we go. We got some apples on the ground. Now we're gonna have to go up. Oh, that reminds me. I also need to put some lighting in here. Where do I want the lighting to go? Maybe I put the lighting there and here. And there. Maybe that'd be fine. Okay, you and you. So let's put, I don't know, five apples in this tree if I can. So it doesn't look too odd. Set one right here. Show arms. Let's see if I can get this done right. That hurts, Yuri. Let's see, gravity, no. Before I do this, and then I need it to go down. Minus eight. Am I too far away? Minus eight. There we go. Is that? Oh, let's see. You can't see it because it's too high, so we're gonna have to bring it down a lot farther. That's fine with me, though. Minus eight. I don't think I'm close enough. Okay, let's sleep first. I don't want creepers coming up and blowing up my work. I see the villager. Aha, he says. He said that, I heard him. Okay. Gonna be up here. Now she's working. Minus eight. Minus eight. Let's see, she's coming. Okay, we need to get closer. Oh, did not mean to fall. Up and over. Minus eight. Perfect. Let's do minus three. One more minus three, I think. Let's see. Yes, perfect. Okay. So now that's one apple. Let's do one here, two, three, four. And the next one will be, I think I want another one wait here too. If I put a block down like that and put you, I need more. I'm a standstill. Okay. Did I lock this one? Lock. Okay. Show arms. Good. Item on surface. I almost forgot. No gravity. Minus 8. Now let's get rid of this block. And which direction is this going in? X, huh? Let's do minus x3. Oh, wrong directions. Plus then. Three would probably do it. Nope. There we go. And now let's lock it. Okay, that's good. Show arms. I guess I can do on surface first. The gravity off. Let's go back up there. Minus 8. Yeah, I think that's fine. It doesn't need to be the same area. Looks good. Although, having some hair would also be nice. I'm going to be needing a lot of apples and a lot of armor stands. Where did I put? Oh, I already got the mommy. So what I need is some just sticks. I don't want to use those. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to take these. There we go. Make some sticks and make some armor stands. 5. Okay, that's not nearly as much as I'm gonna be needing. Want to put an apple there, maybe one there. Okay, so we'll just use some wood. I'll put it there. Do you think I can put it on top of that? Maybe not with the leaves. Yeah, didn't think so. So you're gonna go here. Show arms. Do that. No gravity. On surface. Oh. Now you're gonna have to go up. You didn't go up at all. Now you're moving. Oh, actually, that's probably. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so I got that one. Let's lock it. Lock. Looks good, looks good. So this one can go over here, I guess. Arms, yes. Apple, yes. Should I put apples in the back? I don't know. People might not see them. I think I should. Gravity, no. Stop that. There, thank you. OK. Okay, so up, up and away. Up one more. Now let's come this way. Oh, wait, no, I forgot to lock it. Now let's take a good look at how this looks. It looks very nice. I am loving this. It is taking a long time, but I am loving it. And we are at the end of this here episode. So if you enjoyed this here episode, please leave a like and a comment. Until next time, have a great day. Bye bye.